Hello, future musicians. The speaker today graduated from TJC in 1992 for medical or physical therapy career. He went on to Texas A&M, and he grew active in his Christian community group. He graduated with bachelor's in psychology. He did not work in his field, but instead he worked as a worship leader. His still thriving career has sold over 7 million records. He is here today to tell you how he has accomplished this. Now please welcome Chris Tomlin.